हेलो गाइस, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू नो फाउंडेशन रूटीन। ऑल्सो आई फॉलो दिस रूटीन एज माई एवरी डे मेकअप रूटीन। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द वीडियो। सो आई एम स्टार्टिंग ऑफ विद अ क्लेंस्ड फेस। सो आई एम पैड ड्राइंग माई स्किन एंड अप्लाइंग अ मॉइस्चराइजर। सो माई स्किन टाइप इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन स्किन टाइप। As you can see, I have a very acne prone skin, but I don't mind the scars showing off in my everyday makeup. It's completely normal to have acne, scars, pigmentation, etc. So don't worry about the judgments. Just do whatever that you like, things that feel you confident in. Next, I am using a facial oil, putting just 2 drops in my hands, warming that between my palms and then patting that into my skin. You can skip this step, but I like to do it because it gives me a beautiful glow to start off with. By the way, I am using the minimalist 100% pure squalene oil. Lip balm to hydrate my lips. Now I am directly jumping off to blush, but you can also use a concealer or a foundation to cover the scars and the pigmentation, and then come back to this step. Here I am using my hands to apply the tint, but you can also use a brush to do the same. All the products that I am using, I will link it down in the description for you. Now I am topping that with some more blush because I really like tomato cheeks. Also, always apply the blush a little more than needed because blushes tend to wear off very easily. I bring a little bit of that blush to my forehead and my chin to balance my face and make everything look cohesive. Now I am brushing my brow hairs and applying an eyebrow gel. I have thick brows, so I don't fill my eyebrows. But if you have thin and sparse brows, go ahead and fill that brow. Now I am applying some mascara. I am barely touching my eyelashes because I don't want any clumps. Now I am using the same tint that I have used earlier and applying that onto my lips using my fingers. Topping that tint off with a nude matte lipstick. This will make my lips matte and also increases the longevity of my lip color. Change my outfit and then I will be right back. And we are almost done. So I am putting more of that blush. One thing I like to do that is I like to blend the edges of my lipstick. I feel like it makes my lips look more fuller and make the lip color look more natural. And we are done. I know my skin is not looking that perfect, but believe me, the camera is not doing the justice. It looks very gorgeous in real life, so just give it a try. Also, don't forget to wear your confidence and that amazing smile. Tell me in the comments if you ever try this. That's it for today's video. Give it a like, comment what you like about the video and share it with your friends. Also subscribe and turn on that notification bell. I will see you soon. Bye.